Did you know that most claw games have a hidden free play button? Yeah, it's usually inside the machine, and when pressed twice, adds a free credit to the game. This allows the operator to test the claw and make sure everything is working properly for the player.